Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation, we will see how we can trade in Bank Nifty Index Futures and Options today. Let us see what happened on last Friday. The chart you're seeing is a 15-minute candlestick chart for Bank Nifty Index Futures. On last Friday, the market opened here, 43,500. After the price opening, the market continued its selling. It found some resistance around 43,400 and reached 43,000 and closed near 43,200. Today you can expect the market to open somewhere within the range of 43,100. So what we can do for today, you can go for selling till 43,400 by placing stop near 43,500, expecting the market to continue selling to reach various target marked as possible support. And how we can do this in the option market, the option chain, what you are seeing is for January month, monthly expiring contract. In this you can select 43,000 put option strike. Whenever the price hits any resistance, you can buy this put option with a 200 point stop, and you can expect the value to increase once the underlying asset decreases. Kindly open trading account with the Goodwill and subscribe to our YouTube channel. For account opening, you must call to 937-927. Take care. Bye.